I like that sound. The trapdoor sound. Ah! Daytime! My eyes! I can't see. Maybe we can see something that we hadn't seen before. Is he stuck again? Sorry guys, that cutoff of the mic was very loud. I'm already got it active, okay. Is there another... I think we headed down... Yeah, I went here. Instead of turning here. Ah. Here we go. Now, when I get to Riverville, I think he'll disappear. Either that, or the populace will become enraged and attack me. Is that a bear over there? Oh ho ho! Bear claw! You okay over there?
Yeah.
Bear claw. Restore stamina. See if he just disappears. Still with me right now. Check out my ghosty. You cannot have an apparition inside a settlement. It will be banished in 6 seconds. I want someone to see it first. Nope. You missed the ghosty. Oh, I have
some shifts never end.
Good news for you. Where is she?
Have you heard the news about the Magister? Word has it that he murdered 30 novices, then killed himself up in the temple. Oh, by Malphus, what has become of this world?
Madness, I tell you. Sheer madness. Where's the alchemy lady? By my wares! My awesome wares! I know so much about alchemy. It's not you. What time is it?
Yeah, that should be.
I guess it's... too early. Let's go to the general store and come back. Maybe she'll be good by then. Ah, he's not open yet. Are these guys open at 8?
Yeah, that should be it.
Wait. She, then, is over here somewhere? I can track her. You're over there, I can see you. Ugh. What are you doing standing over there, you weirdo? Hi.
Walk blessed.
You were right. Your potion was in that cave, and it is unharmed. Here, take a look for yourself, actually, so I can...
May his light guide you.
I just want to take a look at this thing. Other... Yeah, we don't know what it does. Alright.
Greetings.
Yeah. Here, have it. Have it.
Oh, show me.
Give it to you.
Oh, joy, you are right. Oh, by the billows of cosmos, how can I ever thank you?
Money, basically.
Oh, yeah, the Master Skull. One moment, let me get a pouch for you.
Master Skull? Did she say something about it? It's been quite a while. Alright, alright, give me that thing already.
Of course, you've earned it. You... Yes, that might work. There is an old Pyrian stone circle close to the old trading post called Three River Watch.
I'll run back there again.
Go there at midnight and balance the skull on your head. If I'm right, you should feel the effect within seconds.
Now I remember what she said.
And now, thank you again and walk blessed. That is, if there's nothing else you need, maybe an herb to get rid of those dark circles under your eyes.
I beg your pardon. I'm caring too much. Master Skull added.
May his light guide you.
So wait. I can run? What are you talking about? Nope. Master Skull. That's just Skull. Master Skull. It's cheaper and heavier than a regular skull. Rip off. How do I balance it on my head? I can't equip it, lady. Maybe I can use it over there. Maybe the store is open now. I need to drop some weight. And it's not the way. Hopefully he's replenished his gold supply. Otherwise I might be just dropping stuff. Yo! Storekeep. Get up. Wakey wakey.
Oh, hello. I'm... Oh, a bit of this and that. Okay. Feel free to take a look.
Alright. Take this thing. It's heavy. Well, maybe I should wear this. Should I wear this? What am I wearing? Iron cuirass. This is an iron cuirass of vigor. It increases my health. Okay. I'm gonna wear that. I'm gonna walk with this on. Won't be going anywhere.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Okay, so these normal ones. Keep that for book readings. Rat catcher. blessed leather gauntlets. Yeah, take that too. Regular iron swords. I'll hold on to the other iron sword of flames. When this one runs out, I'll just drop it and switch to this one. So, okay, we have this already. So there you go. Have that. Okay.
Oh, a bit of this and that.
I got interrupted.
Feel free to take a look.
Oh, shush over there. Okay, so wait, this is what you're selling. I need to get rid of my stuff, not buy your miscellaneous crap. And blueprints I'll just hold on to for now. Thing is, we've got... I thought we had some jewelry or something like that to sell. Take some of this wine, actually. I'll keep some of it. I guess I did sell that jewelry. Alright. Well, he doesn't want it, because I stole it. I don't know. Let's take a look at this stuff here.
What?
Well, he doesn't want to buy any of these rings and stuff? No, not at all. Oh, sad. You won't buy my crap from me? Well, we're still carrying a lot of stuff, but we're pretty okay with the weight right now.
Yes?
Yeah? You what?
Madame?
I want to walk past you without being annoyed. Hmm? Three River Watch. Three River Watch. And there's another cave over there that I have not explored. So I might as well get over there. Take care of both things at once. Hello, my friend. Does he still have all the stuff I gave him? Yeah. Oh, cool. Awesome. It's definitely a help during combat and such. Not completely sure where that cave is. All I know is it's on the other side of the water here. Right along the river. Foxy Woxy. Probably reach that cave before Three River Watch. Pretty sure about that. And then I'll be ready to continue on with the main story here. Possibly over here. Further down. I just don't want to miss it, so I'm just swimming now. Although I do know there is some grass. This must be it. There's some ground outside. Shimmering Grove. There you go. Cave troll. More than one, apparently. Stand up. Oh, there might be another one right next to me. Tell me I have some healing. Oh God. Where's my friend? I'm stuck. Damn it. I exited. Yeah, I moved slower with my weapon drawn. My weapon's drawn for a reason. I need to get right into my inventory. Eat! Inventory! It didn't follow us outside. Oh, he's off. We'll get him. Dead? Wait. Oof. Gotta stop abandoning me like that. Yeah, give me some cheese. Cheese. Yummy. Yeah, I know. The pathing's gonna be all messed up with water. companions don't like water. Alright, or we can go up this way. Or down the river. Down by the river. A door! Oh boy. Looks foreboding, doesn't it? What are we gonna find here? Another troll? Yeah. It's another troll. I don't have any more poison, do I? No. Fine, huh? You're an unlucky vagrant. I guess that's why you're dead. Ooh, I see a magic knife. A mystic knife. Dagger of Despair. And Grasp of the Rat Catcher. Oh, penny coin too. I like that. Dagger of Despair. Increases critical hit chance by 5%. It'd be cool if I use a sword, but I do not. And what's the other thing? Grasp. Gloves, I guess. Block 4% more damage with your shield. Don't use one. More stuff to sell. Oh, valuable. Oh boy. We could have burned them. Well, we can see the stuff. Until it's too late. All these missed opportunities. What are you checking out over there? Dangerous area. Maybe we could lead something back there? I'm not sure. Energized water from Inodan. Oh, generates 4 mana. Alright, take the leather just to sell it. How heavy is it? Yeah, I'll take it. This used to be a mine. Ugh. What are you doing messing around over there? It'd be cool if as you pick these things, I guess the light does go down a little bit. If the light went completely out, that'd be a neat effect. Looks out over where we were down below. What's down these tracks? Let me guess. Danger. Oh yeah, danger. Just a little hint of combat music. Oh my god, yeah, magical stuff. Who just leaves this magical stuff laying all around? Defense robe. Light armor, fortified by 4 points. Some salt. Well, if you want mud morale, this is the place to go. Mud morale, mud moral, whatever. Oh, there's an eerie glow coming up from that way. What is that? There's something that's gonna hurt my arcane fever, probably. No? Oh boy. So that's out? Yes. Too late, you got the killing blow. You did well. Oop, you're pushing me around. Coal. Oh, hey. 23 coins. Health flux potion, stamina flux potion. The troll's victim, dead miner. 12 coins. I'm gonna leave this stuff. Poor fellow. This is the end of the line, okay. I think we've explored everything. So head out this other way. Pushing me again. Really eager to leave this place, aren't you? So let me just take something here. Not that, rather.